I was born in Moscow. But I remember nothing of that time. I was just an infant when the old world was destroyed in the flames of nuclear fire. I, along with 40,000 others, were saved by retreating to the metro stations deep under the city. Now, 20 years had passed, and going up into the embrace of an endless winter was left to a few brave souls. The metro was our home, and our fortress against the nightmarish mutants who roamed the tunnels. Still, we never gave up hope that we would return to the surface. But one day, a new threat appeared, and we found ourselves in a war to determine the very existence of our species.
Alright! You know, I never actually got around to watching that all the way through. Okay then. Alright everybody, I've gotten over my anger at the last time I played earlier today. So I'm gonna see if I can get past these Nazis. Hopefully I can. We'll find out here in a second.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface.
Yeah, they're not exactly the nicest people in the world. But hey, who knows, maybe I can... Oh, damn it, I'm here. Damn. Let's see if I can run past. You guys to mess with me. See, what did I tell you? What? Look at this, I'm so freaking awesome. Where are you? Show yourself. I might take mercy. Nah, I'm just gonna shoot you. Hey, buddy. Nice ass. Oh, man. See, you guys pissed me off the last episode. What the hell was that? Oh, God. Oh man, that was close.
It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Oh man. Alright. freaking badass. You think I can be that much of a badass?
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. Situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Really? Mine's better. Actually, I think mine is like... Oh, no. Yeah, mine is better. But I will take the ammo. Thank you very much.
All that.
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What?
Damn it! Peek-a-boo! Man, you guys don't have to sound that excited to see me. That sounded really painful. Just give me everything you have. Okay. Absolutely no idea what that just did, but... I wonder if there was a pathway back here. Nope. Wow, that looks like a monster. That's just that guy. I guess the same thing, right? Ooh,
no one
it's
here.
Dark.
Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard.
Really? What was that? Huh? What was that? What happened to the light?
Strange.
Shit! On the ground, bitch! Run! Move, people!
How do they know exactly where I am? What, do I have like a big neon sign painted on my ass? When I, yeah, I probably got like a humongous neon sign on my ass.
Oh!
kink. Oh, this is so much fun. Oh, I'm murdering you all. And no one can do a thing about it.
Here, bitch! These bullets are for you!
Thank you, I love bullets.
Here, take a bit of lead, you son of a bitch! Freeze!
Yeah. Bye-bye. And I am gone once again. And this is almost, you know, just not fair.
Grenade!
What? Shit. Man.
Fuck, we are losing people! Hands up! Say goodnight, car friends!
Yeah, motherfucker. this is almost so much fun. Hey, buddy. Come on back. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Shit, we're losing men.
Thanks. Come on, poke your head up. I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to say hi. You know, I really do love the fact that you can play these games. You know, just no matter how your particular, method is, it doesn't matter. Play it however you want. It's like, oh, you're good at stealth? And by all means, stealth right through it. And, you know, you also get an idea of, oh, hey. Dink. I'm a scary ghost. Scary ghost. Scary, scary ghost. Man. You guys are so fucked and you don't even know it. Think. Okay, gonna recommend it. Everybody be warned about intense violence in this game. Where am I supposed to be going? Dang it, let me out. I've got like no idea where I'm going right now. Oh, maybe it's because you turned off the lights. Maybe. Huh, okay. It is nice that they give me, you know, all my ammo back. Down here. are you guys?
We've got visitors!
Yeah, you do. But where are you? I've got some bullets for you. Ooh.
This bitch has killed one of us!
Yeah, I've killed a lot of you.
Take a bit of lead, you son of a bitch!
Come on, people, language. This is a children's game, god dang it!
I'll kill you!
Good luck with that.
We're losing men! You are dead! Dead!
Yeah, if I had a penny for... let's count for inflation here as well. But if I had a dollar for every time I heard that, I'd be a rich man. Sniper. Woo! Alright. I sure do like how the screen goes all wibbly wobbly.
Get on the ground!
Why, are you gonna tell me a story? Whoa, hello! Oh buddy, you popped out of nowhere, so I was completely in the right for shooting you. Cannot say I did wrong by shooting you, because you jumped out at me. I had to kill all of you because you jumped out at me. That's my reasons for killing each and every last one of you. Oh, hey, what do you know?
Seems quiet. You ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? The Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter if the forces of evil...
Ha!
Fight! Casualties!
Oh, what now, buddy?
Move! Prepare for action! We've got injured!
Prepare for battle! Come on! Where are you? Come here!
I'll kill you!
You won't kill nothing. Bam! Bam! What, you survived that? Not very many people usually just take a ball bearing to the ass like you, buddy. Man, I've not come across very many people who could take ball bearings to the ass like you, but... Man. Hey, you are one of a kind. I'm very impressed. Just because I don't want to risk it. Did you die? Okay then. That's creepy as hell. I'm sneaking through your place. I'm sneaking in your place. What a glorious feeling, I'm killing again. Aw, oh, man, really?
Right, it's you.
Alright, everybody, I'm going to end the episode here. Man, you have some real scary eyeballs. But I'm going to end the episode right here. So, I hope you all enjoyed. We got past the Nazis. Hopefully that's the end of them and the end of this game being super crazy hard. Alright, but I will catch you on the next episode. So, if you like what happened today, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you on the next video. Bye-bye.